I never used to like come into the gym at all or doing any exercise, but now I feel like I want to come every day.
Okay. Now I'm staring at what once was the world. I separated the east and west, and now they meet amidst the broad daylight. So this is where you are, and this is where I am, somewhere between unsure and a hundred.
What do you think of Josh?
He is by far one of the best trainers that I've worked with. All I can say is good stuff about him and great stuff about him. The guy is just amazing.
I'm banking on the rest.
So you'd say it sounds like he cares more than a normal regular guy would. Can you comment on that?